As decentralized apps become the digital norm, Web 3.0 platforms will increasingly face the challenge of guaranteeing user privacy and sovereignty when interacting on public blockchains. The Threshold Network remedies these concerns by offering a full suite of decentralized threshold cryptography services. Threshold cryptography protects data by distributing operations across a network of independent nodes. Threshold and its T token merges Keep Network's ability to secure private data through off-chain containers and NuCypher's privacy tools for secrets management and dynamic access control. Token holders can help power a one-stop platform for Threshold cryptographic services by staking and running a decentralized node, and are incentivized to provide these services without any central authority. For developers, the use cases are near endless. If you need to share private data in a scalable and trustless way, such as transferring access or rights to a digital asset that's dynamically controlled by a smart contract, you can use Threshold's proxy re-encryption services. Or, if you need to create a digital asset bridge that maintains user sovereignty without the need of a centralized custodian, you can leverage Threshold's decentralized and secure off-chain containers. As the blockchain revolution continues, the community-driven Threshold Network will provide a growing set of cryptographic tools to power the privacy-focused and self-sovereign decentralized future.